What we're going to play for you today is a tune called So What, and it was written by a man called Miles Davis. Now, if you don't know Miles Davis, you should really look him up. He is quite the person. He was at the forefront of so many musical movements, I think about 5 or 6 in the span of his 5-decade career. So it's huge. He's played so much music. The tune that we're going to play, So What, was a part of the modal portion of his career, which means that it was a reaction to some of the fast jazz that was being played at the time called bebop, which was very, very fast, kind of reaction to swing music. And so he's bringing it back, saying, you know what, music can be just as beautiful if it's played slow, and if there are less chords and less choices to make in a song. So we're going to see a great example of that today with So What by Miles Davis.